Downloading Tab for a Cause is super simple. All you have to do is go to tabforacause.org and follow the instructions on the browser page. I'm showing you how I install it on Google Chrome, but it's really similar for Safari and for Microsoft Edge. And just like that, I now have Tab for a Cause on my computer. Less than 20 seconds to make a difference. And if you want to switch your search engine, all you have to do is click the arrow on the right side of the search bar. Happy tabbing!